What's going on, guys, and welcome back to the how-to channel. Today we're talking about Snapchat and the history messages. Now, simple, go to your Snapchat and hit your profile icon on the top left-hand side, okay? What that's going to do for you once you've done it, you can easily hit the settings cog and it'll take you straight to the settings. Scroll all the way down till you get to the My Settings data, all right? Once you've got to My Settings, it's going to be really, really easy. Now, it shows you what's available to download on there on your data tab. Important, please note that it does not show you the content of the message. It gives you the time and the sender, but you enter the email address, select the dates you want to look at, and wait for that email. It will come through. So please note, once you clicked on data, okay, it's only going to show you this information you can see right now. It's not actually going to show you the content of the message. Okay, they can't do that by law. But once you put your email in, you can get the full stuff that you're looking for. All you're going to do is just simply wait for that email. Super easy, guys. What I want you to know is we work really hard on here, so we'd appreciate it if you could just give us a quick like, hit that follow, and see you next time.